What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when the weather app or widget is not working properly on your iPhone or any other iOS device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This common problem can be caused by a variety of factors. First, open the weather app and make sure that any of your saved locations is updating. You can also try to remove and re-add locations to your weather app. Click on the menu icon on the bottom right and then tap the same icon on the top right of your screen. Select Edit List and proceed to delete your saved locations. You can then search and re-add the locations to potentially fix issues when the weather app is not updating. If your weather widget is not working properly or not updating, then make sure to remove it by keeping it selected and tapping Remove Widget. Next, tap and hold any app icon to access your iPhone widgets and re-add the weather widget. In case the weather app or widget is still not working, then this issue may be related to your location services. Open up your iPhone settings. In your Privacy and Security settings, select Location Services and make sure your location services are enabled for the weather app. You can set this option to while updating the app, which will update the weather information and your location data when using the weather app, or to always, which allows the weather app and widget without having to use the weather app. Next, head back to your main settings, select General, and under Date and Time, make sure that the Set Automatically option is enabled. This can fix common issues with the weather app. Back in your general settings, select Software Update and proceed to download the latest iOS version before restarting your device. This will fix any temporary software bugs and issues with the application that have been fixed in the recent update. Lastly, ensure you're using a reliable network connection. You can open your browser and visit a site, or use a speed testing application such as Speedtest to test your average up and download speed to the closest server. If you notice any connection issues, then proceed to switch your connection from Wi-Fi to cellular or vice versa to fix connection issues with the weather app. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.